Everybody knows that it makes no sense that you send a kid to the emergency room for a treatable illness like asthma. They end up taking up a hospital bed. It costs, when, if you, they just gave, you gave them treatment early, and they got some treatment and a breathalyzer or an inhalator, not a breathalyzer. I haven't had much sleep in the last 48 hours, so.